Syntax highlighting, part of speech labeling, and sentiment analysis frequently operate by tagging, that is, by visually marking words as belonging to specific semantic categories. Visualizations using tagged text can be used to connect high-level patterns back to the raw text. In this work, we use crowdsourcing to explore the affordances of tagged text displays and look at the natural ability of viewers to quickly and efficiently estimate relative proportions of different tags.